You are so funny.
Come so far from the first time we saw each other. I'm so blessed to be marrying you today. Together we are so strong, and today is definitely showing that how strong we are. I love you, Aisha. I don't want to get too emotional, it's a long day. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. You're my soulmate, you are everything for me.
Support her growing into a very beautiful, strong, a very conscious woman, which is a pride to a dad.
I am so happy to see you so happy, and I wouldn't be as happy as I am now if it wasn't for you and if it wasn't for Aisha. And not once in my 18 years being here has Dad ever said, I cannot help. And I have never heard him say, I cannot help to me. And I've never heard him say, I cannot help to anyone. No matter how hard it is for me or for anyone or how hard it is for him, he will still get up every day and do what he can for anyone and everyone, and for that I love him so much, and I'm so happy
for you and for the day.
The best part of this journey with you is that you allow me to truly and wholly be who I am without any questions. And because of your easygoing nature, you bring out the best in me. I assure you, you're the beat in my heart, and nothing brings me more happiness than to spend the rest of my life with you and spend each day with you. I love you, my wife. That's my speech.